Hi friends, today we will learn how to do multiplication with 1, 11, 111, 1111 and so on. So let's start. So now we will take an example of 63 multiplied by 11. So you know friends that 63 multiplied by 11 means, you know friends, that I have told 1 also. So with 1 answer will be same. If 63 multiplied by 1 will be there, so answer will be 63. Now 63 multiplied by 11. So easy method of finding. So first we will write the same number 63 down. Then if the number is 11, so it is of 2 digits. It is of 2 digits. So we have to write 1 zero only. Means less if there are 3, if there is 111, then we will write 2 zeros here and 2 zeros here. Then if it is 1111, then we will write 3 zeros here and 3 zeros here. Now in this, first we will write the, now we will solve. So first here 2 digits is there, so we will take 2 digits at once. So 3 plus 0, 3, and 6 plus 3, 9. And 6 plus 0, 6. So our answer is 693. Yes friends, this is our answer. I hope you understood how to find. Now we will take another example of, we will take 480, no, first we will take 48 multiplied by 11. Another example. So 48 and 1 0 here, 1 0 here. Now 8 plus 4, 12. Carry. Now we should give carry, and now 4 plus 1, 5. So 528 is our answer. Now let's move to greater digits. Now we will take an example of 481 multiplied by 111. So in this, first we have to write 481 as it is, then 2 zeros here, 2 zeros here and 2 zeros here and 2 zeros here, as I have told before. Now the final answer. Now here 3 digits. So we will take 3, 1 plus 0 plus 0, 1. We'll cut this and these 3. Now 8 plus 1, 9 plus 0, 9 only. Then we will add this 3. So 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 4, 13. 1 carry and this. Now we'll cut this 1 and 4 plus 1, 5 plus 8, 13. Again 13. So 1 carry and this. Now we have added this, so it will cut this. And now 4 plus 1, 5. So 5, 3, 3, 9, 1 is the answer. So now let's take another example of, we will take greater digit. So 6, 72. Multiplied by 111. So we'll write the same number 672 and 2 zeros before and after. Now in our answer, 2 plus 0 plus 0, 2. Now we'll add these three numbers, 7 plus 2 plus 0. So 7 plus 2, 9 plus 0, 9 only. And then now 7 plus 2, 9 and plus 6, 15. So 1 carry again and 5. Now we'll cut 2 also, then 7 plus 6, 13 and plus 1, 14, so 1 carry 4. Now we'll add these numbers, this we have already took, so 6 plus 1, 7. This is our answer. Now we will take with 1111, so 1, 2, 3, 4 is we will take multiplied by 1, 1, 1, 1. So now we will write 1, 2, 3, 4 and 3 zeros before, 3 zeros after. Now we will calculate the answer. So now here 4, so 4, 4, 3 plus 4, 7. Now 4 plus 3, 7, 8, 9. Then 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, so 3, 6, 10. 1 carry and now 3 plus 2, 5 plus 6, 7, 8. 2 plus 1, 3. No, we have to not add this. So 2 plus 1, 3. Now 3 as it is. Now we'll cut this. Now last 4 numbers. So 1 only. So our answer is 1380974. So now another example, last example. So 2, we will take 2432 multiplied by 1111. So 2432 123 and 123, answer 2589. 4 plus 8 7 plus 2 9. Now 4 plus 2 6, and 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, and 2 11. Now this 4, these 4. So 2 plus 1 3 3 3 6, and 10. So we have added this, so 10. And now we will add these 4 numbers. So 4 plus 2 6, and plus 1 7, and these 4 last. So we have added this, so 2, this is our answer. So please like, share and subscribe our video. Bye friends.